Happy 700 subs, everybody. Thank you for all your support these past couple of years of the channels. And thank you guys so much for your continued support. And happy Spook-tober, everybody. It is October 1st, 2022. And as such, I thought it would be appropriate to start out this Spooktober with a Five Nights at Freddy's stream. I say that very unenthusiastically just because I don't handle scary games very well. However, Security Breach hasn't been scary, so I guess I am enjoying it a lot more than I thought I would. And since the last stream, which we only did two streams of Security Breach last time that was around, since then, the game has been patched several times. It should run a lot smoother. But yeah, the plan, tentatively, for today is to do a 3:30 stream of FNAF Security Breach. Hope to see you guys there. And the other big announcement for today is I am starting another channel called The Grinning Gunner, which is where I will be posting shorts and VODs of my shooter-based content. So going forward, once I unlock the ability to stream, because apparently you don't get that immediately, once I unlock the ability to stream on the channel, that's where all the streams and stuff for Overwatch 2 comes out when it begins this upcoming Tuesday, and also probably where I'll put DRG and possibly an upcoming Doom Eternal series if I decide to do that. I don't know if I'm going to have that as a Let's Play because it does have a story. It's not open-ended. It's not like an online multiplayer or whatever. I might do that as an actual series on the channel at some point instead of like having it over on the Grinning Gunner channel. But yeah, I figured since I'm broadening my horizons in the type of genre of game I play, I know a lot of people aren't the biggest fan of shooter-based content, so I figured it'd be smart to put that on a separate channel. But for those of you who do want to see me try to climb the ranks of Overwatch, I look forward to seeing you guys there. So this is me signing out, and I will certainly see your smiles soon. See ya!